The book of Ephesians, chapter 6, starting at the first verse. Children, obey your parents in the Most High, for this is right. Honor thy father and thy mother, which is the first commandment with promise, that it may be well with thee, and that thou mayest live long on the earth. And ye fathers, provoke not your children to wrath, but bring them up in the nurture and admonition of the Most High. Servants, be obedient to them that are your masters, according to the flesh, with fear and trembling, in singleness of your heart, as unto the Messiah, not with eye service as men pleasers, but as the servants of the Messiah, doing the will of the Most High from the heart, with good will doing service as to the Most High and not to men, knowing that whatsoever good thing any man doeth, the same shall he receive from the Most High, whether he be bond or free. And ye masters, do the same things unto them, forbearing threatening, knowing that your master also is in heaven, neither is there respect of persons with him. Finally, my brothers, be strong in the Most High, and in the power of his might. Put on the whole armor of the Most High, that ye may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Wherefore, take unto you the whole armor of the Most High, that ye may be able to withstand in the evil day, and having done all, to stand. Stand therefore, having your loins girt about with truth, having on the breastplate of righteousness, and your feet shod with the preparation of the gospel of peace. Above all, taking the shield of faith, wherewith ye shall be able to quench all the fiery darts of the wicked, and take the helmet of salvation, and the sword of the Spirit, which is the word of the Most High. Praying always with all prayer and supplication in the Spirit, and watching thereunto with all perseverance and supplication for all saints, and for me, that utterance may be given unto me, that I may open my mouth boldly, and make known the mystery of the gospel, for which I am an ambassador in bonds, that therein I may speak boldly as I ought to speak. But that ye also may know my affairs, and how I do, Tychinius, a beloved brother and faithful minister in the Most High, shall make known to you all things, whom I have sent unto you for the same purpose, that ye might know our affairs, and that he might comfort your hearts. Peace be to the brethren, and love with faith from the Most High the Father, and our Messiah, Yahshua. Grace be with all them that love our Messiah Yahshua in sincerity. Let it be. Peace be unto you, brothers and sisters. Peace be unto you. This is Elder Youngman, your brother DL. The name of tonight's message is Armor of Light. Armor of Light.